price you pay.
Pretty picture, isn't it?
It's nasty, but it doesn't connect Solomon to the nuke. What else do you have, Sergeant?
What else do I have? What else do I need? You just saw him murder Miller.
Look in the mirror, Sergeant. You and your buddy Demas' fingerprints are all over this story.
Are you a fucking cop? I mean, whose side are you on?
Look, you're in the same room where this video was taken. You're at the bank where they found the nuke. Isn't that right?
Yes, that's right. We found the three nuke racks. The torn-up maps, Solomon was on the security monitor with Al-Bashir.
The building's gone. Your evidence is gone. You got nothing.
Yes. All right, when was this? You're sure? Okay, thanks. Well, it appears one of Solomon's aliases just hit the grid here in New York.
There you go.
So I guess your story checks out.
Al-Bashir was real clear about Solomon being his right-hand man.
Was he? When?
When we went after him. Campo and me.
Three is set, over.
Roger that. Moving fast. Out.
That's Cole. Why the fuck's he leading the assault team? Something's not right. Okay. Take out the lights. We gotta black out the LZ. Send it when you're ready. Shot. Two left. Keep it coming. Good shot. 1-4. LZ secure. Have eyes on. Over.
Roger that.
Eyes on. Roger. Need to shift right to get eyes on. Over. Get into position. We need the street cleared. 1-4. We're in position. Over.
Roger.
What do you see, Blackburn? Shit. PLR. 1-4. Hold. Enemy to your front, engaging. Over. Reference the team's position. Go right. A couple of floors above the street. Guy in the balcony. Take him out. Good shot. 1-4. You're good to go. Relocating to OP Bravo now. Over.
Roger that.
Come on. Let's go.
On the ground.
Okay. Clear. Let's go. watching the street. Reference the neon sign on the left. Second floor, guy standing in open. Drop him. Nice shot. Hold up. Find cover. Move. Okay. On me. Quick. Before they come back. This is Misfit 1-3. We're at RV Bravo.
Roger. We are over nearby. And two PLR fighters blocking route. Clear the way. Over.
Roger. Let's cover.
Copy.
There they are. Street dead ahead, 50 meters. Right of the van. Shit. Drop them fast. Good shot. 1-4. Good to go.
Roger that. We're on the
move. Cover them while they cross. This way. Stay in cover when you get down there. This way, stay close. Use the overpass.
Roger. Good cop.
Quiet now. Use your blade.
Guide up, Sadoma! Sadoma! Guide up!
Lui non sti scendendo anche altro, ci vengono giusto.
Ci sono, ma te? Dai, ma te la dico. Ma te l'hai visto, ma la mia gente sa.
Pretty sure he just said something about Al-Bashir.
Get up there.
get moving. There. Stairs. Let's get over to the other side of the block. Might as well send them a grid for an ambush. Yeah, all right. It's on the other side of these buildings. Cut through here. Shit. Get ready.
Jesus Christ.
This is it. This is the fucking room. This is where they did it.
Misfit? This is Misfit 1-3. I'm in RV Delta. There's something here. How copy?
Can you be more specific, 1-3?
I'm seeing evidence that this is the location where Corporal Miller was executed. Matches the description, the camera set up everything.
Sergeant, are you sure?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
I'll send a team ASAP. Many thanks. 1-3, the 1st Marine Division has just now captured the Eastern Quarter. The battle for this city is nearly over. Let's finish it today.
Roger that. Coming. Wait for him.
Sense now. Cole's trying to personally bring in Al Bashir. The guy's been stuck as a captain for years. He's trying to show the brass he ain't a fuck up. He's bucking for promotion. Fucking glory out.
Blackburn, Campbell, over here.
We're 200 meters from the target building. It's just through the mall. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
If shit goes sideways, we'll use this area as a fallback position. Overwatch from this rooftop right here. We'll all be back at the mall and she's after. We have now confirmed Al Bashir's location.
We take the shot?
Absolutely not. We need Al Bashir alive. We need his intel on the nukes we found at the bank. I do not want a Bin Laden style resolution. Do you understand?
We're on it.
Let's do it. Going in.
Thank you. 1-4. 1-3, set it.
Roger, stepping off now. Give me overwatch and report. Out.
1-3, set and ready. Over. Eyes on. Blackbird, send it when ready. Nice shot. Area clear. Disregard. Headlights. Vehicle coming your way. RPG on the roof! Drop that son of a bitch! You're on.
Got it. On the right. Bottom floor. Vehicle lights. damn it. We gotta stop. Come on.
Securing him now. Over.
Roger. We are en route to extract point now. You have PLR elements coming your way. Prepare for contact. Out!
I got him. You cover the road. Fucked up bad. We gotta get him out of here. Bad. Hey, stay awake. Come on. Hey, don't die on me now. Hey, what's your name?
My name is Farouk Albash.
Come on, man. Hang on.
No. There is nothing more to say.
Yeah, whatever. Blackbird, lay some claymores down here. There's gonna be a lot of angry people showing up. Cover the entrances. When the enemy arrives, just blow them up. Come on, hurry up. Here they come.
1-3, status.
We're holed up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Let him die! You read me? Keep him alive! Roger!
1-4, 1-3. What's your status on getting to the mall, over?
Under heavy fire! Enemy units are breaking away from contact and moving toward you! Second floor exit doors, how copy?
Solid copy. Blackbird, we gotta relocate, come on!
All stations, Misfit. 2-2 is 3 mics out. Stand by on extract, out.
Copy. We're a little busy with Al-Bashir right now. He doesn't look good.
Do not let him die! You read me? Keep him alive!
Wilco. Blackbird, come here. I think he's delirious.
He cannot stop Suleiman any more than he can stop the sun from rising.
Here comes our ride! Blackbird, get ready to pull out!
Will strike, burn in hell.
Oh, hey, come on, hang in there, come on! God damn it! We lost him. What the hell he was talking about? Hey, here's his phone. Maybe there's some good intel in here.